Let me introduce LEDWIN to you properly. LEDWIN is a non-governmental organization and 100% non-for-profit oriented organization. At LEDWIN, we are a body of youths, a body of individuals, professionals of different backgrounds, of different minds, that are out to actually enhance the development of education in Nigeria. How do we do this and how do we achieve this? We do this by setting up 6 thematic programs where we make use to tackle our vision statement and our mission statement. The number one point of our thematic programs is skill acquisition. What do we do as skill acquisition? For our members, for our students, we give them the necessary basic skills they can use to establish themselves as individuals and as social units in every way they find themselves. What kind of skills do we provide? We provide basic skills like how to make soap, liquid soap, how to do some little things that we can do, how to do catering, how to make a cake, and all these little skills that we can achieve within 4 hours or 3 days or 3 days with skills provided by resource persons from our partnership and what have you. Aside from that, we provide women empowerment or empowerment for all of our students. We bring in resource persons, we bring in partners, individuals, governments, companies, politicians to come and collaborate with us, to come and partner with us and provide these people with the necessary requirements that they need. We have a lot of rural members all over the country, all over Africa, that actually need your help. $1,000 can solve somebody's life, a problem. Of course, if not permanently, at least temporarily. A lot of money don't really need to go to the cities. Bring them down to the rural community, where we all emanated from. A lot of us emanated from the rural community, here we have today, we have to go back to society. Aside from the women empowerment, another program is community orientation and seminar. We go to rural communities by orientating them, the need for them to read, the need for them to make sure that their children are well read. We need for them to make sure that they provide the basic knowledge, basic skill, the basic education for their children. And after that, our next program is community development. How do we do this? We go to different rural communities and we give them basic development that we can do. All of our members come together, we clean the roads, we clean the drainages. These are the things that we do at community development. And of course, what are the other ones that we do? We engage in inter-school competitions and awards. We engage in inter-school competition for the primary schools, for the secondary school, and within our adult education classes. And the last one, but the most important, is adult basic education. At here, this is the banner of one of our centers at Bukara, Abuja. This is Bukara Center of our adult basic education. This is our 4th center established within 2 months of this year. And as you can see behind, I overheard some of the students talking behind us. These are the students of adult basic education. And you can see this is a particular material strictly prepared from our organization. It's a non-profit organization. We prepare it. And all of us know that it is not for sale. It's an internal material. We didn't just come together. We didn't just raise an idea to prepare this material. This material is in recognition. It is in partnership. It is in synchronization with the materials or the guidelines by Mass Education Board in Abuja, Nigeria. We got their orientation, we got their partnership, we got their seminar, we got their supervision, we got their leadership training, and we were able to come up with this material that we use in all our classrooms. So I am here again, I'm the CEO of LEDWIN. It's a pleasure, please you can join us. Tell me anytime, any day you are available. Reach us online at www.ledwin.org.ng or send us an email at ledwin@ledwinnigeria@gmail.com or send us a text or call us or reach us on WhatsApp at 080-6473-8240. I am Shegun Abiri. I'm CEO and founder of LEDWIN. Thank you. See you next.